NBC 10 News starts now.
Tonight, the classical sounds of Rachmaninoff echoing through Center City. Ching-Yun Hu is the founder of the Philadelphia Young Pianists Academy. Tonight, she put on a special performance at the Curtis Institute of Music. 20 young pianists from her academy will perform at the Institute over the next week.